Aurora Mayor Richard Irvin is looking beyond his four foes in June's Republican primary for governor.
Our political editor Mike Flannery is here with more on this.
Well, Sally and Anthony, Mayor Irvin is accusing incumbent Governor J.B. Pritzker of being soft on crime, and he's now pointing specifically to the Democratic governor's decision to commute the sentences of two prisoners who were locked up for killing young children.
He's paroled people early. Matter of fact, he paroled a woman early that got out and shot her two-year-old son in the back of the head and killed him. He paroled a man early that beat his six-month-old child to death.
Downstater Quayera Jackson beat his five-month-old son to death in 1998, later telling a court that he considered it strength training for the child. Alma Durr of Calumet City shot her 21-month-old son with a .357 revolver, later blaming, quote, stress. A spokeswoman for the governor said Pritzker follows closely the recommendations of the State Prisoner Review Board. Those remain confidential. Her written statement said, Alma Durr served 24 years. Both prosecutors and her adult daughter supported her clemency petition. Quayera Jackson served 21 years. According to publicly available files, he was 18 years old at the time of the crime and had no criminal history. Governor Pritzker considers those children's deaths nonetheless a terrible tragedy, the spokeswoman said. She went on to say that it is Richard Irvin in his private law practice who has attempted to free notorious criminals accused of offenses such as domestic abuse and drug dealing. We've asked for that campaign to give us a statement. They did say that every defendant is entitled to a vigorous attorney's defense. I'm political editor Mike Flannery.